ex-girlfriends. Well, actually, I don't have a lot at all. Probably like 2 or 3. Yeah, just 2 or 3. 3, I think. Me, I'm not what you would think I am. I'm a very good boy, a child of God. You know, so, you know, I've had very, very few girlfriends, you know. Very few. Right now, dear, single and chilling. You want to marry, you are single. Even if you have a boyfriend, if you are not married, you are single. So if you're a girl out there, if you say you have a girl boyfriend, you don't marry, you are single. I'm saying it. Unfortunately, you know, I'm your uncle and I'm your John. It breaks my heart left and right. It's now that, Charlie, I've tried to, you know, guard myself from, you know, emotional, what do you call it? What's the word? It's not coming. But you get what I mean. Back then, I was so vulnerable. I was so, like, all in. My emotions, the sentiments I put to everything. So, yeah, it was easy to break my heart. And they did. And it actually helped me because I made some great music from it. So, I have nothing to say to Sarah. Sarah got there, no. Sarah got there. Ah, somebody will they cook jollof make her eat. Ah, Charlie, it'll be cool. Sarah got there, it'll be cool. It'll be cool. We went to a dance together. You know, we chilled, like, at the... we actually had a good time. We ate, we drank, we spoke a lot, and it was never, though, not once was it mentioned. Like, I think he, as a mature person he is, he understood that this was like a teenager who was like, you know, tweeting anything, you know. I tweet a lot of trash back then. So that's why these days when I see people tweeting trash at me, I feel like it's karma. So, you know, I get it. But like I said, I apologize for it. I'm not the same person I was. I've learned, I've grown. So I wouldn't do those things I used to do. Yeah. When Sarah Kodia released Black Love album, I was part of the artists featured on the album. And I think for that 2, 3, 4 days, I was really sad. I actually got off social media because when the album dropped, I don't know what I did wrong. That Black Love album was a masterpiece. But for some reason, so many people were focused on my song and telling everybody on the timeline how trash it is. And I was like, this is a whole project. There are about 15, 16 songs on it. If you don't like one song, what do you do? Skip, go to the ones you like, enjoy it. There are so many good songs on it. But like, the energy was focused on... Like these, when I see them, as human, I don't lie, I'm human. So sometimes when I see these things, I'm like... But we move on, you know, life goes on.